Thank you, Madam Deputy Speaker. The current chairman of the Conservative Party went on to television before he settled his tax debt and said that his tax affairs were, quote, fully paid and up to date. We now know that statement was untrue, don't we?
Minister.
I've got a great deal of respect for the honourable gentleman, but he knows I don't know the answer to that question. I don't, genuinely don't. But I've got no doubt that the work of the independent adviser will establish the facts, and that will be reported to the Prime Minister.